No, it seems to be transmitted or passed from dog to dog through saliva, or I don't like this word sputum, but spit. So saliva seems to be the way that dogs are giving it one to the other.